Yes.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Help you with what, exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
No, what are you really up to here?
Like I said, for scrap. Mind your own business. You helping or not?
I could probably help, for a few caps extra.
I was gonna give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time?
Not sure if I'm up for it. A couple more caps might change my mind, though.
Not gonna make this easy, are you? All right, 100 caps then.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Thank you.
should be some way to... Ah, there it is.
Hey.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's done. Just listen to her go. Wait a second. Did you hear that?
Nice.
Redirect the flow through here. Meyer lurks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Thank you. Thank you. Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before. You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything. I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow. Find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
I just want to trade a few things.
Remember to sign somebody to take care of the crops. They need looking after if we're going to harvest anything.